Thank you, dudes. Dudettes.
Raise up, baby, and get your big leg off of mine. Raise up, baby, get your big leg off of mine. It's so heavy, make a good man change his mind. I ask you, baby, come and hold my head. I ask you, baby, come and hold my head. You send me word you'd rather see me dead. I'm going, I can't make me stay. Going, I can't make me stay. The more you cry, the further you drive me away.
Some of them, but more often than not, unfortunately, they're just not very good at knowing what to do with them.
But we're willing to learn.
I heard that in some cases. In some cases. It took my wife 3 days to paint the damn closet.
She don't deserve some cream, high yellow, like black and brown. Some cream, high yellow, like black and brown. Black won't quit you, brown will lay you down.
There's nothing wrong with being a perfectionist.
The bitch took 3 days because
she did the most from a
bikini,
paint job, everything
in her
entire life.
That's why I used to get yelled at.
It was late at midnight, the moon shone bright like day. It was late at midnight, the moon shone bright like day. I seen your pharaoh going up the rideaway. It's called Big Leg Blues. Another player I like is.
Man, you got any songs about big booty women?
Just big legs, which I assume leads up to a big booty. But
dude, yeah. In a perfect world. On a perfect girl.